you have lost a friend, and it's quite confusing and shocking, but they're here to help you.
Another mysterious murder has shaken the community, leaving residents stunned and it is shocking that this is the third crime that has occurred consecutively and the killer is yet to be found.
Maybe he was investigating something.
Investigating? What makes you think so?